2 weeks ago, we published testimony of a former DOD employee who taped a sphere above his California home. It resonated with you guys, but something was missing. The highest resolution footage. When Rick converted the original mini DV tape, he inadvertently compressed it to 20 megabytes. Well, we got the original. Here's the full file, 720 by 480 and nearly a gig. What do you think it is? Type balloon or UFO in the comments. Stick around for the whole thing. Around 8 minutes in, it begins to move on the Y and Z axes. Enjoy.
Seven twelve. I've been watching it for 5 minutes. Appears to be moving now after being stationary. appears to have three rods or something coming out of them. Looks to be reflecting the sunset right now. Shiny side facing the west. Now it's moving back towards the east a bit. Drifting back. Maybe a balloon of some sort. Looks to have a tether going down, one of the arms, one of the rods sticking out, it's going down. gone behind the tree. Camera's not able to focus on it. Can't focus on it.